Well, welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. Let's see, I'm a bit exhausted right now. Why? Playing this too much. My latest addiction, what can I say? It's something I can't prevent, I guess. Really should lower some of these things, I think. Yeah, I'm just gonna lower effects. Anyway, Undercroft, gonna craft. I hate the fact that this stuff is here. I mean, okay, I get it that you need to put this behind the loading screen. Okay, I get it. But why do I have to have these as well? Just a simple one. Okay, I need to sell some of this shit. A lot of it, in fact. Probably. Let me think. There's too much crap. I'll settle the serrated canary blade. The Templar's fist. Although, should I? Nah, I don't care about that right now. Alright. Well, I'm going to remove the Rune Rider. Brand Enchanter, Bane, oh, right. Craft armor. Why can't I make any leggings? Wait, modify armor. Well, I've got arms, sure, but don't need that. That's certain. I'll keep that. Oh, I'll remove the, yeah, those on the hunter mail. Okay. Although, I should probably check what armor I can make. Sorry, armor, weapon. Probably not something amazing. Nah, these are not worth it. In any way. I mean, the Kirkwall may, sure. Fine. I guess I could make something for, nah. I'll wait for something. Apparently, the bull's second in command was voiced by Jennifer Hale. Huh. I knew it sounded like a woman's voice. I actually thought that they might have gotten a male voice actor there, but nope, it's actually a woman. I think that goes to show the competency of Jennifer Hale as a voice actress. She did a very good job with Kerm, in my opinion. If there's actually one complaint for Jennifer Hale is when she voiced Shepard. She did a pretty terrible job as Shepard. I don't think that's her problem, though. I think it's the way Bioware handled that. Anyway, so Judgment. Morven has arrived. The Serpent of Navara, Magister Istaff. Alright, so I've got some people. Secure source of water. Alright, I'll send Colin.
To work?
Colin seems like the best idea. Mm-hmm. Would Griffin win? Okay. With many,
If you require any help finding this woman who leads the Venatori, I do keep contacts in Tevinter.
Thank you, but I must involve as few people as possible. Calpurnia has a gift for ferreting out spies close to her door. Let us begin.
All right, my advisors have been sent. Actually, I'm reminded that I have a prisoner of war, so I probably should deal with that. Reinforced scout armor. She looks like shit.
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
Come on, really?
Dispatch for you.
Oh, Phoenix skills. Need those. Anyway, travel to the keep right there. Okay, he's got this equipped. Although, how good would that staff be? Yeah, that's an excellent question. Useless. Really, I'm afraid useless. All right. Still need 15. No runes. Fine then. Well, there's still one shard around here.
That's out of your teeth.
Yes, I'll deal with this before I'm going to clear out the dungeons. This might be foolish, by the way, but I've started saving these videos on SSD. But I think that might improve performance. Or maybe not. We'll find out. That's for Vivian, I guess. Fine, I'll take Vivian instead of him. Instead of Dorian. Dorian, whatever. Bigger than what I have. Interesting. Sealed bonus. Magic defense, range defense. Well, I'm actually curious to see how this affects her per her healing, if the bug is fixed, because she shouldn't actually. All right. Fate cloak. You surround yourself. You can pass through enemies unharmed. Duration. 2 seconds. Ooh, that's a lot. Yeah.
Nothing to report, sir.
This is a big operation. What's going on here?
Well, finally. Okay. We're not going to go down there. Ah, very nice. Cute. It's better than what I have, I imagine. Oh yeah, it is. It fucking is. Doesn't have as much strength as mine does at the moment, but it looks like shit. Yeah. I'll continue looking like a bird.
Yeah.
With his last hit, he gets me. Fine. What is this? It's not as good, but that 8% healing is invaluable. Once again, the full inventory. How good is this? I mean, sure, mine has 155. Wait, now I can finally use this one. Alright. Destroy the one in the inventory that's left. Maximum health, magic defense. This is truly... I mean, okay, it's good, but... damn it. Choices. I hate looking like this, but I guess... Well, I guess you take what you can get, right? Nah, fuck this one.
Should get somebody's attention.
Well, the chest here can be saved, it would seem. So, Frederick, can we bait a high dragon? Do you think?
It seems very unlikely that she could be nesting at this time of year. Ah, fellow researcher, how can I help you?
The raiders are no longer in the way.
I've made note of the appropriate spots in the wastes for you to place lures. I must locate my supplies to create the bait. Then we can proceed. Return whenever you like. I'm always glad of the company of a fellow scholar.
Alright, I'm gonna go with Blackwall instead of Eric. You will want the memories of the Grey.
Inquisitor.
Yeah, it would be a waste not to give it to him. Really good job with making armors that, you know, keep the unique appearance of companions, but you can still put them on them. Ah! Where would I put the bait anyway? Ah, interesting. Very interesting. I'll get that cave. I forgot about it. Need to find some way up there. How?
Let's look around.
Good find.
Curious.
Well, shall we have a look, my dear?
You first, ma'am. Wow. Okay, yeah, that is great. Well, I'm just gonna go get that. Or not, actually. Cosine here, signing out. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Thank you all for watching, and stay tuned for more.